This is Mitchell from GameFront here with a video walkthrough for Motorstorm Apocalypse for the PlayStation 3. In these videos, I will try to provide some tips and strategies and point out some of the parts of each race that are sure to slow you down the first time through. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. I hate this level. I hate this level with an intense, burning passion. I must have played through it about 50 million times with run-throughs that are better than this one, yet somehow, I would still manage to finish 4th. But anyway, this level will put your technical skills to the test by making you do two really tight turns. The first one is right around this building. Make sure to slow down so you can take the turn more sharply, then boost out of it to regain your speed. The second tough turn is right here at the end of the level, and this is the one that will make you want to hurl your controller across the room if you mess it up on the last lap, so make sure you perfect it.